And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Major League Baseball on tap. It's Chattanooga taking on Austin. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. And stepping in is the speedy Nick Solak. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. And it's 1-1.
I got one ball, one strike.
And a ball evens the count. And down on strikes he goes, and there's one down. So up next, number 24. The third baseman, number 24. In there for strike one.
0-1.
Out towards left center. And there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. And now it's Christian Yelich. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. No score, just getting started, top of the first. And that one got a piece of him.
You know, Boog, you always say how important it is to have a good feel for the game. I say after the game, you step into the box, I'll throw some fastballs at you.
No, actually, I think we're good, Chris. Mike Yastrzemski in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. Next offering is in for a strike.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes. Now back is against the wall.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Bottom of the first, here's Bubba Thompson.
Leading off for the Thunder.
The wind to kick the pitch. Bubba. Swings and misses. That's strike one. And a big swing and a miss.
Real ugly 0-1 swing right there as a pitcher. Got to be hunting for that strikeout. Keep him off balance. Send him back to the dugout.
The next offering misses. Going to count 1-2. And here it comes. On the ground. And that chance handled. On to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. And here is number 37.
A shortstop.
And he lays down a bunt. And that's just foul. The wind of the pitch. And strike two. This one high in the air to left center. And it's into the gap. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes. Pretty much just a textbook double into the gap. And when you can drop one in there between the outfielders, you know you're making the turn at first. Just an excellent swing.
The pitch. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And there are two down. Here's the rookie third baseman, Curtis Meade. Bounce to the left side, to second, and that's not it. Safe!
He's safe.
Here's Lane Thomas.
That is fifth, the designated hitter.
And first offering is fouled off. And a foul ball. Oh, and two now, and he chases that one, and that's the inning. Top of the second, and now here is J.J. Mattejewicz. The pitch. And he flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one. Something off speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was.
In the air, center field. Thompson under it. Puts it away for the out. Randall Grichuk now.
The center fielder, Randall Grichuk.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Next offering is in for a strike.
He was a little out front, but did a good job keeping the hands back long enough to foul that pitch off.
Next one is off the play. Ball one.
Excellent arm action on that two-strike changeup. Just missed. Man, he wanted that call.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Thompson settles under it and puts the squeeze on that. Two up, two down. Now it's the rookie first baseman, number six.
The first baseman, number six.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Counts 1-0.
And the righty deals. Just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And he deals. On the ground to third. Throws to first. Out number three. Bottom of the inning. And here's the catcher, number 65.
Leading off for Austin.
And a pitch. Catcher,
number 65.
Going one. To third. And it gets by him. Here's the rookie right fielder, Austin Hendrick. First offering, and it just misses. That one down the line, and it gets by him. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out. Next to hit, Robbie Glendinning. First offering, misses the mark. Number 65 over at second. Number 12 at first with no outs. Next offering is in for a strike. And there's a foul ball. Here's a 1-2. And now 2-2.
Great take right there. Showed some really good discipline. Breaking ball coming in. You see it well, but don't trust that it's going to hang on for a strike. Nice job.
Got him. And now one away. Alec Thomas now. That one's in there, 0-1. And now the lefty. And that one wrapped foul. Left-hand hitter waits. Ripped to first, caught. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder, Bubba Thompson.
Number eight, Bubba.
Rolled over to third. That ends the frame. And welcome back. New inning getting started. Here's Kevin Plawecki. Caprillion back to work. And the first pitch misses for ball one. And that's in for a strike. Here's a 1-1. He swings and fouls one off. And a ball and two strikes. Fought off foul. Got him swinging. One up, one down. Here's Joe Panic.
Batting gun. The shortstop. Joe Panic.
That's hard hit on the line. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Panic into second, and he's got a double. Here's Nick Solak.
The second baseman, Nick Solak.
And that's in there for strike one.
Well, the offense really struggled last night. I mean, it was awful. So I think picking up a run right here, that's going to get him going
one
a little
ball,
bit.
Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires.
Ball
that
two.
Misses. Ball two.
Two balls, one strike.
The pitch. In the air to left center. Thompson settles underneath it. Calls it in, two away. Number 24 now at the plate.
Now batting. Number 24.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Runner leads away at second. And it's even up.
I got a ball, one strike.
Righty delivers. Liner, base hit. Panic around third. Glendinning with a relay throw. It's off the mark and he scores. And it's 1-0. So digging in, Christian Yelich. He was plunked in his first trip to the plate. Next pitch downstairs. And that's ball one. At the belt and fires. Line drive, base hit right field. And now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Back-to-back singles. Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
That's a base hit as a run scores.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock.
Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there, on its way, gone. He powers one out to right field. His ninth homer of the year. It's 5-0. At the plate, Randall Grichuk. And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch.
Aye.
Just ball outside. One. Now one and two. The pitch. Good ball. Eye right there. Righty to the plate. Swung on, popped up on the infield. Drops into the glove, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, here's a speed threat, number 37. And the pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Good eye right there.
Looks like he's being a little cautious with him in this at bat after doubling the first time up. Doesn't want to make another mistake.
The 2-0 is in for a strike. And a pitch. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. The wind of the pitch. Swings through that and it's a strikeout. One gone, bottom of the third inning. Now and back. Here's the first baseman, Darryl George. That one fouled off.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
Next pitch is downstairs. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Curtis Meade. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Panic fires over to first, and that ends the inning. Welcome back as we go to the top of the fourth. And now it's going to be number six. The pitch. Number six. That one is absolutely belted. That's back. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. He sends it out of here. His fourth home run of the season. It's 6-0. Pitching change here, number 61. This is his fifth appearance of the year.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and he needs a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
And there's one down. Now it's the shortstop, Joe Panik. And that one lifted in the air center field. Makes the catch, and there's two down. Nick Solak digs in now. Second baseman, Nick Solak. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
0-1.
And the right-hander deals. That's towards center. Thompson makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom four, and now the DH, Lane Thomas. The wind of the pitch. In for a strike. That's strike one.
Clearly down in this ball game, and you can't look at the deficit and try to get it all back in one swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrink it down smaller, pitch to pitch. Make that guy on the mound work to get you out.
Next offering is in for a strike. And that one is lifted in the air. Grichik moving under this one. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's the catcher, number 65.
Number 65.
First offering misses the mark.
I can't play around with him here. It's a 6-run lead at this point. Got to attack hitters, even if you give up a solo shot.
Base hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Now it's going to be Austin Hendrick. In there for strike one. And here it comes. And a foul ball. The 0-2. Just missed. Kicks and deals. In the dirt, blocked. The tag, and he's out at second. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. Struck him out, and that is that. All set for the start of the inning. Now at the plate, number 24.
Leading off for the Lions, the third baseman.
The pitch.
Number 24.
There's a strike. Swing and a ball popped up. Makes the catch for the out. Here's Yelich at the dish.
Left fielder, Christian Yelich.
Hit hard, base hit. Around first and hustling for second. In safely, it's a double and his second hit.
The right fielder, number 8.
So a man aboard, Mike Yastrzemski up here. Next offering is down low. Ball one. Right-hander kicks, deals. In the dirt. And the runner holds. Next pitch misses. And that's ball three. Left-hand hitter waits. This one is smashed down the right field line. Way back there. Fair and gone. Mike Yastrzemski leaves the yard. His second of the year, and they add a pair. It's 8-0. So now the DH spot, J.J. Mattejewski. On the ground, right side. gathers and throws to first.
And there's two away.
Two outs, base is empty. Randall Grichuk will hit next. In there, and it's 0-1. Next offering is fouled back. Here's the 0-2. Stays alive. And the 0-2. Ball one there.
Well, that's kind of what you expect in an 0-2 count. Excellent job of the hitter to have the plate discipline to lay off of that pitch.
Next offering misses. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. Right through there, got him. Third out. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now it's the second baseman, Robbie Glendinning. And he deals. That's a strike.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some guys. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse, go after hitters and get quick outs.
Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes. And there's one down. Digging in, Alec Thomas. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Next one misses, and the count even 1-1. Hammered down the right side, but foul. And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The why to kick the pitch. Stays alive. Here comes a pitch. Just missed.
Two balls, two strikes.
The wind and the pitch. Swing and a pop-up. Number 24 moving under it. Two down. And now Bubba Thompson.
The center fielder, number 8, Bubba Thompson.
That one's in there, 0-1. Two outs. Foul ball.
Looking sharp, just a strike away from 5 shutout innings.
The pitch.
Nope. That's inside.
Swing and a slow roller. Not in time. He's safe.
Didn't exactly square that one up, but sometimes you don't have to. Good bad ball hitting right there. Just kind of threw the barrel at the ball, trying to protect with two strikes, and sometimes it works out well for you.
And the 0-1. Slapped foul. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. And welcome back. Now, number 6.
Leading off for Chattanooga, the first baseman, number 6.
The pitch. Close one, doesn't get the call. And that's ball one. The pitch. This to center field. A little bloop single. So a man on base to start the inning.
Recognized the break on that pitch early, and that allowed him to keep his front shoulder in. You know, it's easy to bail on those front door breaking balls, but a great job right there of letting it travel, then unloading.
To second for one. And they get him easily at first. It's a double play. So two down now, and here is Joe Panic. First pitch, and he just misses. Two down, nobody on. That one missed. Right-handed reliever. Slow roller to first. George takes it to the bag. Third out, and that ends the frame. Back here at the ballpark, stepping in, Darryl George.
Leading off for Austin.
Yarbrough back to work.
Darryl George.
George tries to hold up, appeal to first, and James Kingsley says he won a round. And a pitch. On the ground, right side. Solak whips a throw to first. One up, one down. Next to hit, Curtis Meade.
The third baseman, Curtis Meade.
Next pitch downstairs, 1-0. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. And the pitch. Swing and a ball popped up. Solak under it. Snags it for the second out. Lane Thomas getting ready to hit. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game, looking at the pitching matchup, where you expected offense to score, and not as lopsided as this. But, yeah, you definitely expected to see some offense coming up.
Kicks and fires. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive. So two down. And now number 65. In there for strike one. At the belt and fires. That's in there. 0-2 now. Out to short. They get the force. Gets him easily. Ends the inning. Welcome back. We go to the top of the seventh. And now, Nick Solak. And a pitch. That one off the mark. And that is ball one. And the righty deals. Swing and a miss. And a count 1-1. And here comes. Popped up. Glendinning settles underneath it. And makes the grab. One away. Now the number two hitter. Number 24. And the first pitch misses for ball one. In the air, out towards left center. Thomas racing over to make the catch. Two outs, base is empty. Now here is Christian Yelich. And a foul ball. Out there to center, Thompson sizing this one up, tracks it down for the out, and that'll do it. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now it's the right fielder, Austin Hendrick. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And that one off the outside edge.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side. Same.
This one's into the outfield. Could be extra bases. Yelich hurries it back in. And they hold him at second. Maybe this is going to be the moment they start the comeback. Now here is Robbie Glendinning. First pitch just misses.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Slice to right. Yastrzemski makes the play. And there's one away. Alec Thomas, the next to hit. Foul ball there. Runner at second here, one gone. Next offering is in for a strike. Swings and misses, two away down. So the lineup flips over. Bubba Thompson digs in now. First offering and it just misses. Hendrick on its second with two down. Next offering is in for a strike. And a foul ball left side. Man on second, two down. That's out to center field. It gets down, base hit. The throw is offline and he's in to score. And they're on the board, but lots of ground to make up. And the batter will be the shortstop, number 37. A new pitcher in the game, Cody Stashek. And he's got a nice lead to work with. And that's in there for strike one. Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. Kicks and deals. And he grounds one to the right side. The throw to first, and that is that. Ready to begin the eighth, and now the right fielder, Mike Yastrzemski. And he deals. In there at the knees. It's 0-1. Left-hand batter waits. And misses inside. The 1-1. And there's a ball. The 2-1. Swing, and this is ripped down the right field line. Way back there. Out of here. An absolutely majestic shot. Third home run of the season. It's 9-1. Ryan Helsley will take over here. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. And the batter now, J.J. Mattejewicz, takes it in for the out. And the batter now, Randall Grichuk. And it's fouled away. And now the 0-1. And fouled off. 0-2 now. That one missing inside. Next offering is fouled back. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Gets the out, two down after the strikeout.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
Line drive. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Put your hands up, you single and ain't looking. Bottom of the eighth, and now the first baseman, Darryl George.
Leading off for Austin.
The pitch.
The first baseman.
This one squared up down the left field line. If it's fair, it's gone. It's fair, and it is gone. That one felt good. His second of the year. It's 9-2. So here's the cleanup hitter, Curtis Meade.
Third baseman.
First pitch, and he just misses.
Meade.
There's a strike. 1-1 now. That's a slider for a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And one away. Next is the designated hitter, Lane Thomas. That one's in there, 0-1. Righty delivers. And that's in for a strike.
Well, that's textbook pitching right there. I mean, he executed those first two pitches perfectly.
Swing, and this one's bounced to the ground. Flips it behind his back. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the speedy catcher, number 65. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. on the ground, right side. Solak handles, tosses to first. That is the inning. And welcome back. And here is Kevin Plawecki.
Leading off for the Lions, the catcher, Kevin Plawecki.
And the right-hander back to work. Out to center. Thompson has a beat on it. Hauls it in for the out. Joe Panic now at the plate. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Bounced up the middle. And that one finds its way through. So that will bring up the top of the order with one away.
Just kept it simple. Played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
At the plate, Nick Solak. Solak started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first. Nope, he held back. And the 1-0. And a foul ball. And a pitch. And that one in the air center field. Thompson in position. Squeezes it. That's out number two. Man at first. Now the third baseman. Now number 24.
Number 24.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. And the right-hander deals. And that one is lifted in the air. And there's a hit. Throw into third. In there safely.
Multi-hit game for him now, and with the lack of results he's been having lately, I'm sure he's feeling some relief. These days, most outfielders play pretty deep, and I'm not sure if that was a factor there or not, but off the bat, you're thinking it's going to be a pop-out, and it just kind of nestled into that spot where no one was able to get to it.
The pitch. And that one fouled off. Number 12, the runner at third. Number 24, on at first with two down. Next offering is in for a strike. Next pitch is popped up. Number 37 under this one. Makes the catch, inning over. Tyler Matzek will take over on the mound, and a healthy-sized lead for him to go to work with.
Well, I think that what makes him so tough against left-handers is he hides the ball for a long time. And from that same side, harder for you to determine which part of the plate it's going to end up on.
Panic picks it up. Not in time. He's safe. Here's the second baseman, Robbie Glendinning. In the air, left side. Yelich drifts towards it. He's got it. And there's one away. And now here is Alec Thomas.
The left fielder, Alec.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
0-1's the count.
Cut on and missed 96 with that fastball. Cut on and missed, struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
Number 8, Bubba.
Bubba Thompson stands in with two away as he takes a ball. Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. And a 2-1 on the way. Comes up empty. That's strike two. That one misses. 3-2 now. Is just one strike away. Got him. And that is the ball game.
Offensive explosion today for these guys. They gave up a few runs, but they had more than enough firepower to turn this one into a blowout.
This one ends the final 9-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shombe. We'll see you soon.